State Hall, and I do love him. What's that to you, bitch? You don't got a man, you ugly ass Jewish bitch.
Oh, shit,
man.
I will fight that bitch, and I promise you, I'll wake the fuck downstairs, and I will beat that whole ass.
Bro, I have like a whole foot on you. Bruh, you do not want to go here.
And then I just changed it for
in Dubai.
Sickle, would you ever take it back?
Did someone say child?
So we could go to the chest?
Yeah.
What,
was
the chest? What was the chest?
What are the requirements?
Now we have a chug.
Requirements for like,
back. There's
requirements, what I, the best, yeah, you need to be unvaccinated, okay. Muslim, virgin.
Okay.
18.
Wait, none of these things are part of the girls that you date.
No, no, put the camera on mine.
You don't know anything about my
I know.
You're not late to the party, but some girl said she's spiritual.
What do you know about who I'm dating? Who told you?
Tina.
Oh, shit.
Who,
oh.
Okay, girls, Tina. Women.
Do you believe you men women? As well?
You believe women?
Okay, so wait, are you telling me Zena was a virgin when you met her?
Oh, shit.
Okay. We're going back to the relationship thing. Why do you think that you know that? Because of what a girl told you?
Wait, so are you not in a relationship right now?
Think about who gave you this information.
Wait, what information?
What you're saying right now.
I'm saying that you're dating Zena, and Zena wasn't a virgin.
Who told you that?
So you're not dating Zena.
Who told you that?
Zena?
Okay.
I did not tell you that, bitch.
Okay, so wait, you and Zena are not dating? Just to be clear. Because I'm just looking at the Twitter.
I don't give a fuck. That bitch is a liar, and she a Jew, and I will beat
her
ass. Whoa! I never had a conversation with you.
Dude, I'm looking at your Twitter. Let me look at your Twitter really quick, Zena. Oh, it says Sneeko is King is the first Twitter. The second Twitter that I'm seeing, it says, I love Sneeko, and he can have as many women as he wants.
I say we would date Hall, and I do love him. What's that to you, bitch? You don't got a man, you ugly ass Jewish bitch.
Oh, shit, oh, man.
Whoa.
Fresh, this is
what's the next super chat? What do we got over here?
Nice day on that. That's it, man.
If you fire me after this, I will fight that bitch, and I promise you I'll wake the fuck downstairs, and I will beat that whole ass.
Bro, I have like a whole foot on you.
No.
Bruh, you do not
want to
go here.
You're tiny.
Where are we at right now?
Exactly. What are we doing? I was trained.
Hey, let him
cook.
Hey, guys, let him cook. This is my podcast. Let him cook.
Wait, you're clout, Zena. Girl, calm your ass down. What's the chief?
He who runs with domestic abuse.
I just came here for the spiritual check.
Oh my God, you're
I'm right here.
Oh man,
we're gonna need some behind the scenes cameras.
Yo, El Fresh. Everybody in the chat, El Fresh.
Nigga, L U.
Fresh. I didn't give them tonight.
Thank you, brother. Amen, brother. Thank you, bro.
Amen.
My can we talk to Nick more? Can we farm Nick a little bit? Where he's sitting here. Can we get these girls like?
I'm good.
You're dating no one.
I don't even want to date anymore. Wait until I get married. This is a waste of time.
Okay. So have you ever dated a virgin?
Yeah.
We're getting to Fight Club hours right now. Holy shit. What time is it?
It's late. All right. No one's fighting. I think
I actually bought good coke. What did I come back to? What did I miss?
Party time is what time it is.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're kind of funny. Though. I can't even lie.
Do that. Okay.
Are you a virgin?
Hell yeah. You know it. Of course I'm a virgin.
The itchiest virgin I've ever seen.
What the fuck? Yeah, like 53.
No, it's zero.
Did an employee just get Frank Castle?
No.
3 a.m.
Yeah. Now the best part was like you try to drag Nick in and he's like, I'm good.
Let's farm Nick a little bit. Can you tell him why they're gonna go burn in hell if they don't get married or something?
I've been doing a great job,
call him a whore.
Zerka's been trying.
I'm a nice guy, so
all right, love
you. But hey, let this be a lesson. You want to be the Muslim now, but do you see the chaos of these women? I'm not trying to BTFO you. I'm just trying to make a bigger point. Like,
of multiple, is that your,
women are drama, man. It's like you say, no dating. It's a waste of fucking time.
That's why most Muslims stick to the camel, bro. It doesn't even speak English.
Okay.
Truth hurts.
These are your people. Right. Every time you say camel fucker, but okay.
I got look at my haplogroups. This is your.
That was a great DNA, show. So we'll go ahead and we get last thoughts from the show on the girls. We'll start.